Hello, my name is Darwin Medina. In this video, I'm going to speak about a work project. And the topic of this project is bike generator of energy. The objective of this project is build and develop a system generation and storage of electrical energy. And the people can use this system like a charger for their devices in bikes. These bikes can be used to transport short distance in Ibarra and use renewable energy to look after the planet. This video explains the build of the bike's generator of energy and the potential clients and persons who could use this product. This product is an idea potential of revolution in the form to generate our energy, because this entrepreneurship is a form to make exercise and generate electricity. Nowadays, the care of the every month for which this idea of entrepreneurship has different ways of helping in this cause. Among them, we can highlight the generation of electrical energy in an ecological way using cycling as a means of generation, especially a bicycle, whose function is that with the frequent use of this, the author can generate their electricity. Generating and ecological bicycles are intended for people who use them as a means of transport. Bicycles years ago were considered more a means of transport, this as a distraction or support machine. Since in this segment it is proposed to find the possible approaches from the point of the transportation due to transportations that the world faces. Cost. For the proposed product, an approximate construction budget was generated for its relation. It is worth mentioning that cost shown in table 1 is approximate, and in if case of architect, the materials in bulk, the expense will be considered reduced. The table 1 estimate budget, the product and the cost. Author Darwin Medina. The bicycles with the system already included are estimated to cost around $2,050.